Hey, I'm Sam again. I'm wearing a purple shirt, and it says, I was gonna make espresso. That was from the movie Young Frankenstein. If you've seen it, great. If you haven't, I don't really care. Anyways, I went to a Filipino restaurant today, and I found this thing called ube halaya. I don't even know what it is. My parents never gave it to me. They never made it, so, according to Wikipedia, it says it's a, let's see what it says. Made from boiled and mashed purple yam, which is the ube, and it's flavored, whatever, hollow, hollow. It doesn't even say anything. It's a rich, creamy, sweet, delicious dessert. So I'm gonna try it. Let's see. Let's open this up. This was $10, so. If I can learn how to make it, then I could sell it to people. Smells grapey or purple. Smells purple. Okay, let's just scoop off the top here. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. This is so good. This is so delicious. Oh man. Oh man. I never had this before. Oh my goodness. It's so sweet. It's not that sweet, but it's rich. Rich and smooth. That is so good. I gotta be careful because this could be an addiction. Oh my, that's so good. I'm gonna stop. I have some self-control. I know where to find you later.